It's business per usual at the Lake of the Ozarks as resorts, bars, restaurants and tourist attractions stay busy with out-of-towners vacationing over Memorial Day weekend. For Scott Passmore, the lake isn't just a vacation spot, it's like a second home. Since kindergarten, I've been coming here. It's one of my favorite places in the country to come, said Scott Passmore. That's why the fear of COVID-19 didn't scare him from coming to his favorite getaway. It all boils down to what you do for your own safety, said Passmore. He's not the only one braving travel. Thousands are also here for the holiday weekend. I was at Backwater Jack's, said Passmore. My buddy said, I heard this place was packed, so let's go by and check it out. We pull in there, walk through a crowd, go upstairs and go look over to a pool and absolutely packed. We went up on a deck. I thought it would be safer and I shot this video. In fact, the video he shot over the weekend went viral on social media, making national headlines, drawing harsh criticism and sparking a debate about whether or not businesses are opening up too soon. Passmore said, while at Backwater Jack's, he didn't see anyone practicing social distancing. People want to live their lives, and they're ready, but I think they need to be smart about it, said Passmore. This comes nearly 3 weeks after Missouri lifted its stay-at-home order and has eased various restrictions in response to COVID-19. Missouri is currently under phase one of its reopening plan, the Show Me Strong Recovery Order, through May 31st, which states in part, when individuals leave their homes or places of residence to work, to access food, health care, necessities, or to engage in other activities, they should at all times practice social distancing. Individuals may go to and from an individual's place of worship, provided that limitations on social distancing are properly adhered to. Viewers also submitted user-generated content to KY3 that showed large gatherings at Dog Days Bar and Grill in Osage Beach. KY3 reached out to several of the resorts, bars and pools for a comment. All of the businesses we reached out to either declined an interview or didn't answer.